This is the man America needs. This is the man who will wake up every day with the determination to solve the problems that others say can't be solved, to fix what others say is beyond repair. This is the man who will work harder than anyone so that we can work a little less hard. I can't tell you what will happen over the next 4 years, but I can only stand here tonight as a wife and a mother and a grandmother, an American, and make you this solemn commitment. This man will not fail. Down, this man will lift up America. It has been 47 years since that tall, kind of charming young man brought me home from our first dance. Not every day since has been easy, but he still makes me laugh, and never once did I have a single reason to doubt that I was the luckiest woman in the world tonight.